Now comes the point of IRR, right? Of IRR. Internal rate of return. I'm going to say this 5 times, sir. Please pardon me for this, but I'll do it out of concern. IRR is not ROI. IRR is the rate at which NPV is zero, period, nothing else. Why we got IRR? We got IRR because Mr. Pranav repeatedly told me, I want a percentage. Your NPV is giving me a number. So what I did was, I put this entire value, NPV equal to zero, and then calculated our, I did it because you all forced me, you want a percentage. That's all I did. I put this NPV equal to zero, calculated R. Now comes the best part. First we'll do the basics, then I want to take you to D level. Please note, simple plain thing, moment you got IRR, IRR, you got the next logical thing that sir would do, ma'am would do, is compare IRR to WACC or hurdle rate, whatever is your case. If IRR is greater than WACC, you will say, except Mr. Menon, my WACC is 12%, IRR is 18%. So my project 18 is greater than 12, logic, so accept it. Suppose IRR is less than WACC. Then you will end up rejecting the project. Menon sir, what's happening, right? Very simple sir, my WACC is 12%. IRR senior, I'm getting only 9%, rejected, agreed. But please take care. I have seen some nonsensical agreements without naming anybody, right? Some agreements from PE firms. If the IRR of the project, I will not name them. If your IRR of your project is 15%, I invest in the company at 150 rupees. If your IRR of your project is 18%, I'll invest at 180 rupees. I can only sympathize with these colleagues that maybe we have not communicated to them. I understand that there is a time constraint. You don't have time to revise the basics. But on what ground are you even having a legal case based on IRR? Because you have, and don't worry, ultimately these things land up in the court of law, right? And again, the learned judge is supposed to know what's IRR, right? And he will pass a judgment on that. But first thing is, there is a basic thing that we should not forget. And if you have done any course, whether it's a CFA or an MBA, please understand there's a problem of multiple IRR. What is a multiple IRR? I want you to take it to D level. But before I take you to D level, just 2 minutes for the colleagues who are doing it for the first time. I'll invest 2 minutes here. I'll show you an IRR calculation. I'll show you an IRR calculation. This is the cash flow. All that, as sir said, in this case, there is no problem of first year, second year, nothing like that. All that you have to do is say equal to IRR. Take it from here to here. And say IRR is 25%. Nothing. It is kuch nahi tha. Wohi formula tha. Excel mein coding hua hai. And by the way, Excel, you can see it says values. For those who want to learn Excel, put the formula and press Control A. When you press Control A, Excel opens out what it wants to show. Say values. Equal IRR. And please note, Excel is asking for values. Like my respected colleague pointed, it is not asking for value 1. It's asking for values. So you can start from 0 itself, no problem. And again, since IRR is greater than WACC, I thought my WACC was 11%. 11%. IRR greater than WACC. You will accept it. No problem. But can I just write it down for my sense of satisfaction? If there's a take home that I want you all to take in this session, It is these two lines, dear friends. Use NPV for decision making. Use IRR for reporting. If you ask me, my humble request to each one of you all is there a take home that I want you all to take back at the end of today's session on NPV IRR? It is this. There is a serious problem, sir, of multiple IRRs. Serious problem of multiple IRRs. I'll give you one simple cash flow, right, with your time. I'm just showing it to you all, sir. You are all very nice clients. Don't ask me the name of the firm. My only request is, how can you commit such mistakes of wording an agreement based on IRR? I'll show you a simple case just to convince you all. And then I will try and simplify that also. I've been doing it right from morning. I'll try and simplify that. But first, this is for colleagues like sir sitting out here. I want to, just for the first time today, I want to pick up a slide, right? For the first time today, sir, please note. For the first time today, I want to pick up a slide and then show you one small calculation. I know it's not a modeling session, but